Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are all doing amazing. It's been raining a lot since the past few days here in Kolkata, and today it is finally not. I thought that I would finally film the video that I was planning to. Today's video is a haul video. So I ordered a lot of things from different e-commerce website, and I wanted to do a combined sit-down haul with everything. So a lot of these things are stuff that I need in my day-to-day life, and rest is makeup and skincare. So without any further ado, let's just jump right into the video. Firstly, I'm going to show you everything that I picked up from Amazon. And the first thing that I have is this vacuum water bottle. This is just the box. This is what the actual bottle looks like. I already started using this. So this is the cap that you open, and you have a zipper here. This helps me keep track of how much water I am actually drinking throughout the day. If you struggle with drinking the required amount of water on a day-to-day basis, then I highly recommend that you go get this. I'm going to link everything that I mentioned in the description box below. Next, I have this Polka Pop sparkling water. The reason that I picked this up was because sometimes I really feel the need to drink something cold and refreshing, especially on a very hot day, and I want to avoid drinking anything unhealthy. So this is something that is naturally flavored. It says here that this is vegan, keto friendly, no sugar, no calories, and it is 100% naturally flavored. So I bought three flavors of these. I bought peach, orange and cranberry. I've already tried these and I really enjoyed having them. So the next thing that I picked up is this lighter. The reason that I picked a lighter like this is to light my candles. I really love lighting candles on a daily basis, and this gets very convenient, especially when the candle is about to get over. This really helps in easily lighting them without hurting yourself. So if you're like a very huge fan of candles, then I highly recommend you get this to safely light them. Now again, one thing that I really love on a daily basis is coffee. And I came across this brand called Country Bean, and I really wanted to try the flavored coffee that they were offering. And I actually picked two of them up. So this one is in hazelnut and this one is in mint. I was really excited to try them. I couldn't wait, and I actually tried the hazelnut one. I made cold coffee out of it and I loved it. Now, if you're a huge fan of coffee, then you can definitely give these a try. Now, I ran out of my shampoo and I obviously wanted to pick something up. I'd heard of this brand called Kimerica, and I discovered that you could find its products on Amazon as well. So I picked up their 5 Elements shampoo. Now, these are vegan, these are sulfate and paraben free. I have obviously never tried these before, and I really like switching up my shampoos and using a different shampoo every time. So that is the reason I picked it up. The shampoo smells very refreshing. It has aloe and green apple. So really can't wait to try these out. So the last thing that I picked up from Amazon is this brush set from La Cara. So this is what the packaging looks like. And we have the brushes right here. So these are all the brushes. We have a total of 10 brushes, 5 face brushes and 5 eye brushes. So these are the 5 face brushes. They are really, really soft. And these are the 5 eye brushes. I'm really, really excited to try these out. So that's everything that I picked up from Amazon. I also did pick up some things from Nykaa. This is everything that I picked up. Firstly, I did get another set of shampoo and mask. This one is the Wella Elements Renewing Shampoo, and this one is the Wella Elements Renewing Mask. So this range also had a conditioner, but I really wanted to try out the mask. Also, I heard Malvika say really good things about the combination of shampoo and mask from this range. Both of these products does not have any sulfates, which is always a positive, and I am really excited to try these. The next thing that I picked up is this Bioderma Sensi BOH2O. Now, I have used these in the past and I really love them. This is micellar water for sensitive skin. It does a really good job of removing all my makeup. It's also very effective to remove eye makeup and waterproof mascara. I have used this in the past and I really love it. This is my go-to micellar water and I know that I can always trust this product, and that is the reason I also bought it in travel size. I highly recommend this, especially if you have sensitive skin. The last thing that I picked up from Nykaa is this e.l.f. Wow Brow Volumizing Fiber Gel. I have never used this before. So this is what the packaging looks like. I bought this in the shade neutral brown. I am not sure if it's going to match me. I've never used a brow gel before and I'm really, really excited to try this out. Now before I move on and talk about the next thing that I picked up, I actually placed an order on the Colourpop website. And for those of you who do not know what Colourpop is, it's a brand based in US, and I placed an order for like two products months ago, and I was really skeptical of like shipping directly from the US because sometimes you have to pay a very huge custom amount for shipping stuff from abroad. But thankfully I received it a few days ago and I didn't need to pay any custom. So I received the products in this pink box, and obviously I picked up two eyeshadow palettes. I'm a huge fan of Colourpop eyeshadows. So the first palette that I have is this Colourpop Stone Cold Fox palette. I really love this packaging. So this is what the palette looks like. These are colors that literally scream me. I really love this shade right here. Can't wait to try this out. I really love the vibe of this palette. And I cannot wait to do different looks using these. The next palette that I picked up is completely opposite of the earlier one. It's the Colourpop Fade Into You palette. And this is what the palette looks like. It is the most colorful palette that I have ever owned. We have shades of purple and lavender, blue, green, yellow, orange and peach, and all the pinkish shade. I really, really love the color story of this palette, and obviously I cannot wait to try this. So moving on, lastly I have this Clean Me Up kit from Sephora US. You will not find this kit in India. I actually got this from an Instagram based store that sells makeup from abroad here in India. This kit has 6 things, out of which 2 are full size and the rest are mini size. Firstly, we have this Supergoop Glow Screen Sunscreen. I have obviously never used this before, but I've heard Kathleen Lights rave about all the sunscreens from this brand. It says here that this is a clean chemical sunscreen which is reef safe, non-irritating, vegan and without any synthetic fragrance. Can't wait to try this out. Next, I have this Glow Recipe Papaya Sorbet Enzyme Cleansing Mask. This smells amazing. It reminds me of this lip balm that I used to use when I was a teenager. So this is what the balm looks like. I'm really excited to try this. Then we have this very mini size of this Milk Vegan Moisturizer. I've heard a lot about Milk skincare and makeup, but I've never got the chance to try it. So this is what it looks like. Next we have this Breezy Cream Bronzer from Tarte in the shade Seychelles. So this is what the bronzer looks like. I have the feeling that this is going to be a really good match for my skin tone. Cannot wait to try this out. So the last two products that I have in this kit are both full size products. So this one is from this brand called Ilia. It's a multi-use, multi-purpose stick. So this is what the shade looks like. I think this is one of those sticks that you can use as a lip tint and a blush. I really like this shade. I don't have any blush or tint that looks like this shade. Really excited to try this as well. The last thing that I have in this kit is this Kosas Sport Lip Balm. So this is how you open this.
1 eternity later.
This is what the shade looks like. I do feel that this is a bit weirdly shaped for a lip balm, but it's got a slight tint to it and I cannot wait to try this out. So that is everything that I picked up. That is it for this random haul, and this completes this video. I really hope that you liked this video, and if you did, then please give it a big thumbs up. I love you guys so much. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.